Man, this is hard. You gotta like speed do this shit. You gotta go so fast. I don't have the fingers for that. Okay. Alright, we got Team 4 and Sunny versus Cosmic and Brennan. I'm excited to see this one go down. Wait, let me set this up so it's like this again. That way you can just click on it.
Hi, Strom. I see you in chat. Hi, Strom.
Hey!
What?
Are you back on that side? Oh god, what round was that? Quarterfinal. Okay. Oh my god! Sure for not letting me type.
I don't really care.
Yeah!
you did.
That's what I said.
Well, I'm only using it now. That's bad track pad. No track pad is good. Far side. You see Ark, right? He's right next to him. No, you're not dumb. You're blind.
Same thing.
No, it's not.
Thank you.
starting to.
Battle!
Watching the players' backs.
Yeah. We can't do any better though.
Crowd cam.
Hey, Sherb's the one that moved it. You yell at Sherb about it. Yell at Sherb about it. You good? Yeah, they literally got it, like, within the last week. Also, it's sold out in 20%, so yes, it is worth the pay. Oh, I didn't know this. I would've told you. Well, go get it fast. Well, do you want to get crowd cam back?
No, I sure do love how there's a fucking TV over there. There's a whole TV over there. So I do not have to do this. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be faster than Reggie.
Yes, Strom, he indeed is. He is wearing the cane shorts.
Wow. Crazy Frog NFT. Also, I want to see how it works with fire.
I can tell you, game one. Anyway, Storm and then Sunny got caught. Well, body, body, but they did surprisingly bad against them. Welcome to the world of people loving cute things. We're all sitting here.
What's this look? Oh, yeah. Huh? Was it cost like $30 a pop?
No.
What?
There are
Pokemon Center, they're like 12 bucks.
I think
it was worth it.
Yes.
What kind of other ones are
there? Joe was finally less than $200 in debt. Are you proud of him?
And then I'm also doing a good thing on top of it. Whenever they ship.
Well, I mean, this laptop, I bought it. I only had $300 when I bought it. But it was on sale for $600, so I just went in debt with my brother. And I paid him off it over the course of like 6 months.
I'm making progress.
I did not see who won. But
seeing as they're still playing,
I'm gonna say Percy and Jesse.
Yes.
You haven't been keeping track?
Do we? I am keeping track.
Yeah, he has been keeping track.
We just weren't paying attention for the end of that match.
Yeah, he has been keeping track. I'm just instructing him.
Yes.
Then, I don't know. Sorry. Whatever.
You're good. You're good. Just believe me. Scrap's done it twice already.
Yes.
It's fine. You're good.
Parmitra. Mithra!
Yeah, Dark Ridge.
Dark Ridge definitely sounds better in double so far. Especially when you can't, you just can't, use
Oh,
arrows.
Which ult is that? Blue.
It's literally the same thing.
No, it's bad. But yeah, the fire up, Dark Ridge probably better. Especially against characters who can't edge guard.
I don't know the password to my account.
How do you have enough shells?
I don't have shells. I have a locker. I have a literal locker at my house. But I have to store it with me. Until I get a shell. She has an actual shell. You just need to keep making space on it.
Yeah, I was gonna...
No.
You can take my shell.
I mean, commenting in gold is also kind of a thing.
Yep, I got it. All right, so we got two very good teams here. That's about it.
I got it.
Dude, Roper, if you heard my, like, double commentary today, that's all I was saying.
Two very good teams
here. I was like, Sunny and TM4 from South Bend, and Dad and Mauro are from Fort Wayne. And TM4 and Sunny are good.
Oh my god, the dumb.
Yeah. It's really janky how it pushes sometimes.
No, I should want Jesse to win this. But it's Sunny TM4.
It's Sunny
TM4,
dude.
Six people in commentary, all not saying anything.
Yeah, that's true. I guess it does happen.
It literally happens on me.
No, you're right.
It's like, look at
this. They're so
oh my
good!
God, did you see that shit?
No. Oh.
The stream is set up to the computer, right?
Yeah.
So it's like not lagging.
Yeah, it's literally just cool. It's literally just a mirror.
That's what I was talking about. I thought maybe that's why they were standing around and set up.
I noticed that Sunny is like not finishing this up until some purpose.
It's pretty wonderful. Now we finally start using some big ass TV that's just sitting here all the time. Because playing Smash on the computer is so bad.
He just smashes his thing.
Sorry, Carpool, winner's final!
I definitely have that.